Hi, this is Dr. DePasquale, and this is part two of the Reviving Aging Skin series. If you missed part one, go back and take a look at it. It was all about taking care of your skin from the inside, and we talked about important tips like hydration and proper nutrition for the skin, exercise, and stress busting. So in part two, we're going to talk about taking care of the outside of your skin and what are the things that we can do to keep our skin looking good and radiant. Well, number one would be microdermabrasions. Believe it or not, microdermabrasions can remove and take your skin to a whole new level just by exfoliating and allowing those dead skin cells to come off that top layer of your skin. Additionally, a microdermabrasion will also help unclog your pores. So that's a big first step. Now, the other thing you can do is supplement a microdermabrasion with a home care remedy, like using my Clearly Luminous Cleanser, which has salicylic acid, which will also help keep your pores open and help exfoliate that dead skin on a regular basis that you can use at home. Now, the other thing you can do is get regular facials, because facials will allow the infusion of serums and other active ingredients into your skin during that procedure, and not only that, they're really, really relaxing. And facials really allow you to help maintain that radiance and that elasticity of your skin. Now, the next thing that makes our skin look older is dark spots. So what I would recommend for that is a home regimen, something called H-Spot Remedy, which doesn't have hydroquinone like most products do. Hydroquinone is a chemical that can be harmful to us, and therefore I left that out of my product. So if you're looking to lighten dark spots, you can use H-Spot Remedy 1 to 2 times a day, and it can be very beneficial. Boosting your SPF is another major component of keeping your skin looking young. You want to at least use 30 to 50 outdoors, and if you're outdoors in the really hot times of the day, don't just rely on sunscreen. You want to wear a wide-brimmed hat so that you can keep as much sun exposure off your face as much as possible. Last but not least, if you're doing everything that you can to combat the aging process and you're just not happy with the wrinkles that you see or the dark spots that you're seeing on your face, there's also a Fraxel treatment that can be considered. Now, this is an in-office procedure. It takes about 20 to 30 minutes in the office after numbing, and the downtime is very minimal. What this procedure can do is improve the wrinkling of your skin as well as reduce and improve those dark spots. So, these are the big tips that I can recommend for keeping your skin looking young and radiant. And if this was helpful to you, please share with others. This is Dr. DePasquale. Thanks so much for watching.